to tell you guys, why do we do the VBS, which is a Vacation Bible School? Here, the greatest motive is to sow the word in the children's life. And I want you to know much more about it. Let's have a peek and let's have a talk from our climbing crew, Abhishai.
So, first time at VBS, you can already feel the energy. We had our base camp sing and play where kids come in to sing and express the God's love for us. So, and then after that, we went into our classes, our Bible expedition, where we learned about God's word and also played with little gadgets. That was our imagination station, where we tried to like build things that show God's love for us. And then we also played glacier games. That was like the most fun part of VBS. Like we ran around all everywhere. We played games with all the little kids. And then we also had snack time, our mountaintop treats, where we ate good food, fit for everyone. So why don't we take you guys inside? Let's see what
So we have the coolest VBS on earth, VBS 2015. Plug in to the coolest VBS. Come walk along with us.
I will hold on to Him. dreams I wish they all could come true. When I think about your ways, Lord, it gives me so much faith in all that you do.
It's awesome!
Signs where all the kids could just be themselves and learn through everyone, like all the volunteers, the Bible expedition, everything, and the mountaintop retreats were awesome. And they had singing, dancing, playing, laser games, everyone enjoyed it. It was nothing than the normal
thing. It was fun being with all the kids in the VBS, and we learned a lot of new things through all the interactive signs.
I thought my faith is gonna be boosted!